Okay, we're off to the Credit River to fish with Mark today. I've been up in the apartment for far too long, so I decided to join him in the outdoors today. And this is an awesome spot to be in. A bit cool, but apparently the salmon are running. Well, here we are at the Credit River, and beautiful turning fall leaves. As you can see, winter is definitely coming. Now, this little pool here, Mark tells me the fish all stop to rest here, and when the sun comes up, he says you can see 20 or 30 of them just sitting here waiting to rest before they go through the next hurdle. But I have seen, I've walked down to the end here, and I have seen, oh, there they are, there. I don't know if they're spottable, but you can see them splashing and trying to get upstream here. And of course, where they try to rest in that pool is where the men try to catch them. But here, they are splashing around and trying to move upstream. That is, there is another one. Yes, there are a lot of them here. Thank you.
pounds are going in that rock.
Yeah, I know.
That one's a bad one.
I'm on 5 pounds. 5 pound leader's not fun.
You walk a little down, it's very shallow there, then you're good.
Yeah, no problem. Walk them down.
Oh, that's a nice one. That's a coho.
That's a good time.
I'm gonna call it crazy because the hook was in the tail.
Oh, okay. If I knew earlier, I would have pulled that out. Yeah, I got a scale. Oh, don't look up, eh? That's a good one. Oh, where is it? Oh, that's awesome.